If an approved electrical safety switch for general purpose socket outlets has not been installed in the property under the electricity regulations, you are required to have one installed within 3 months following settlement. Failure to do so could result in a $1,500 penalty.